My name is Lenny Davidson. I'm here to inform about my audience about the similarities between the character of the documentary film Pumping Iron and my life. It was like in 1977. So the documentary film Pumping Iron was released that year that I was born in 1977. And the story was about a competition professional for bodybuilders such as Arnold Schwarzenegger and Lou Ferrigno. I think we all know them. And the documentary film has inspired me. How watching all the bodybuilders achieve their goals pushes themselves to the limit in order to get them the best result. And then they use multiple types of workout equipment to help them create the large muscles that they wanted to have. And me, myself, I have been working out for 2 years, like after like having a baby. And then I'm not trying to build a large muscle like the bodybuilders, no. I just want a little bit toned. My husband keep pushing me, you gotta do it, okay? Like, okay. And I push myself to the limit, like to get just a little toned. And then, but the difference between the character of the bodybuilders is they use multiple types of heavy workout equipments that they pull and lift heavy weights, which my own workout that I don't use anything at all. I just use my body and strength, like do a lot of lifting on myself, push-up, sprinting, and jumping. So watching the professional body builders makes me gain some courage to do, like, I can do this. So my life experience shares some characteristics about title character, the documentary film, and Pumping Iron. I think it's a part script documentary film in 1977 and developed a healthy lifestyle to be fit and feel good. Yeah. Thank you.